State health officials say bars and restaurants are a significant source of exposure, and they're also now warning against holding COVID parties.
If you're thinking, oh, let's just do this and get it over with, it's really playing Russian roulette.
There is currently no evidence that COVID parties have led to transmission. School is also still a hot topic. A decision on that is expected at the end of the month.